free gas giveaway happening today in suburban Dolton starting at 2 o'clock this afternoon. The giveaway taking place for 3 hours at the gas station located in the front of Food for Less at 1000 East Sibley. Village Trustee Tiffany Henyard is going to pay thousands of dollars in gasoline for anyone who signs up first. A food truck is also going to be on hand. Henyard is currently running to be Dalton's next mayor.